Time for Charlie Carey now, some fiddle music, I think. A schottische, Bonnie Belle schottische, and Blowing the Strings.
Dirty birds with feed and bait machine. I'd rather see for want of breath than find for want of love. And it's all because my father married Susie. Susie cankered either when mine could ne'er agree. And I, when I gang her a gate, he set his dog at me. So I sent my friend McFarland in to see what he could do. McFarland all the scripts of Barney Boozy. At dinner like McFarland, I'm safe enough to stay. His luck would cast a shadow o'er a sex red gate. He's soft as any goblin and slippery as a skate. McFarland all the scripts of Barney Boozy. McFarland's back may work for me, but plenty for himself. He reads the lassies, bathies, bones, and shiver, can't her kill. Then a feather cried, a sprouty man, you should try the lass yourself. Say, McFarland, oh, the spritz of Barney Boozy. For McFarland, now the grimmest chill for 20 miles a rune. When they buy his photograph, they flag the rotten trade of tune. He kiddled up his spunk at this, and speared get she come down. I be the mistress, oh, the spritz of Barney Boozy. I am thinking tonight for a whole rustic break, but then for the murmuring stream. It was there, Maggie dear, with our hearts full of cheer, we strayed neath the moon's gentle beam. Was there I first met you, the light in your eyes awoke in my heart a sweet thrill. And though now far away, still my thoughts fondly stray to the old rustic bridge by the mill. Beneath it the stream gently ripples, around it the birds long to trail. And though now far away, still my thoughts fondly stray to that old rustic bridge by the mill. Lintanadi turin nadi, lintanadi turin ne, lintanadi turin lurin, linton turin lurin.
lay. I get doomed to Carramarket, Carramarket, 40 fee. I met in with a fair much chill for the bar and yard the delgate. Linton Addy, Turin, Addy, Linton Addy, Turin, Nay, Linton Addy, Turin, Lurin, the bar and yard of delgate.
When I came to Scotland 5 years ago, I bought myself a car so I could visit all the beautiful places I'd heard about. Glencoe, Loch Lomond, St. Andrews, you name it, I've been there. Naturally, I clocked up quite a few miles on my travels, and it was starting to show on my car. Imagine my delight then when I was driving through Edinburgh and saw the name Zeebart. Back home in the States, Zeebart is the biggest and best known name in car care. From rust protection and detailing to window tints and alarms, they've got everything you need to make your car look and feel better. One call will make your car look and feel like never before.
Zeebart, the car care professionals. Call us now on 0131-657-5700 or visit our Seafield Road premises.
Excuse me. This weekend at Leith Mills, we're having a blast. Which means every time you hear this hooter, we'll announce a whole bunch of knockdown bargains and how long the offer lasts. There'll be 10 offers each day, which is a huge choice of bargains. And on Saturday only, you can meet ex-Scotland rugby star Gavin Hastings, and he sounds a bit like this. So, when you hear this, start looking for bargains. And when you hear this, start looking for Gavin Hastings.
Get down to Leith Mills, Bangor Road, just off Great Junction Street, Leith. Don't miss it. It's going to be a blast.
Now the football season's over, what are you going to think about for the next 3 months? Aye, well, there is that. Well, there's Euro 96. And if you pick up the Daily Star on Saturday, you get a free magazine all about the European Championships, with loads of football pictures, interviews, wall charts and all that stuff. It'll be something to take your mind off rude thoughts. Daily Star of Scotland. What a stoter.
Piece of news here, Glenrothes and District of Conan and Fiddle Club meets in the Victoria Hall, Coton of Balgonie, on Tuesday, the 28th of May, in aid of the Dunblane Appeal. It's a club night, all musicians, singers and enthusiasts welcome, teas and refreshments. 9 o'clock, doors open 7, start 7:30, admission at the door, £2, concessions £1.50, what's that? Admission free, pay at the door, bring a chair and sit on the floor. Do you remember? Where's he gone? Oh, there you are. That was running through my mind today for some reason. That stupid piece of doggle that we used to do when we were kids. Mm-hmm. I've come before you to speak behind you about something I know nothing about.
I've never heard that in my life.
Last Thursday, which was Good
Man
Friday...
Man would have never said that to her, Kenny.
No, I don't know what it was. Last Thursday, which was Good Friday, there was a mother's meeting for fathers only. Admission's free, sit on the floor. No, admission's free, pay at the door, bring your chairs and sit on the floor.
Oh, I see, uh-huh.
I don't know. Just one of those silly things.
It's going a bit funny, folks. It's going a bit strange.
Yes, I am going a bit strange.
Don't laugh at him.
The Glenrothes and District of Cordon and Phil Club, anyway, are meeting in the Victoria Hall, Colton of Balgonie, on Tuesday the 28th of May at 7 o'clock, and all musicians, singers and enthusiasts are welcome along. Applause. Stuart Anderson's about to play. But anyway, Tilburn's favourite, the Weaver and his wife, in Kelly's bar with the tune there, and they come from the Wick Fiddlers. There you go. It's 12 minutes past 9 o'clock now. Let's have some more songs this time. It's from the Alexander Brothers. It's the Northern Lights of Old Aberdeen.
The Northern Lights of Old Aberdeen mean home, sweet home to me. The Northern Lights of Aberdeen are what I long to see. I've been a wanderer all of my life, and many a sight I've seen. God speed the day when I'm on my way to my home in Aberdeen. When I was a lad, a tiny wee lad, my mother said to me, come see the Northern Lights, my boy, they're bright as day. We call them the heavenly dancers, pretty dancers in the sky. I'll never forget that wonderful sight. They made the heavens bright. The Northern Lights of Old Aberdeen mean home, sweet home. The Northern Lights of Aberdeen are what I long to see. I've been a wanderer all of my life, and many a sight I've seen. Godspeed the day when I'm on my way to my home in Ireland. Wandered in many far off lands and traveled many a mile. I've missed the folks I've cherished most, the joy of a friendly smile. It warms up the heart of the wanderer, the clasp of a welcoming hand to greet me when I return home to my native land. The Northern Lights of Old Aberdeen mean home, sweet home to me. The Northern Lights of Aberdeen are what I long to see. I've been a wanderer all of my life, and many a sight I see. Godspeed the day when I'm on my way to my home in
the Alexander Brothers there, the Northern Lights of Old Aberdeen. It's 16 minutes past 9 o'clock. Let's have some continental style accordion playing now. Ha ha ha!
football season's over. What are you going to think about for the next 3 months?
Right, well, there is that.
But there's Euro 96. And if you pick up the Daily Star on Saturday, you get a free magazine all about the European Championships, with loads of football pictures, interviews, wall charts and all that stuff. It'll be something to take your mind off rude thoughts. Daily Star of Scotland. What a stoter!
Imagine coming home to a brand new house that's already beautifully decorated and fitted with carpets and curtains from our wide range, a wimpy home.
Whatever it is you're looking for,
you'll find it. With a superb bathroom and fully fitted kitchen, again in a choice of colours and designs.
Whatever it is you need.
With Wimpy Homes, once you've chosen your new property, you still have a big say in how it's going to look when you move in. We're currently building at sought-after locations in Edinburgh and throughout the east of Scotland. Call Wimpy Homes now on 0990 33 22 33 or see the ESPC weekly list or the Scotsman for details.
Saturday at 7, it's the Radio Days here on Max AM with me, Ken Haynes, for 3 hours. And you'll hear the music of the 50s. I'll have pure nostalgia for you. Big bands aplenty. Music from the shows and the silver screen. Plus the weekly writing competition and your letters and cards. It's all here on the Radio Day, so make sure to join me Saturday, 7 o'clock here on Max AM. I'd love your company.